Avery is getting picked up by mommy and daddy both. Usually it's only daddy that picks Avery up, but oh. Sao giờ nó đập nhau rồi nó mới vô văn phòng như vậy chứ. What happened? Did Avery misbehave? Why is he in the office?
No, because I see you coming, so I bring it to over here.
Okay.
How you doing, mom?
You're welcome.
Hi, Avery.
No, mommy, go.
Bye, Miss Rose.
Bye. Bye-bye.